From Creamer Media in Johannesburg, this is the Real Economy Report. With a range of specialised testwork facilities, Multotec provides extensive analysis of how minerals separate under given conditions. The company last month hosted a media tour of its test facilities. Malene Arnoldi tells us more.
Multotec trials various methodologies and scientifically records and compares the results to establish optimum plant and equipment requirements. The company offers test and development work on spirals, hydrocyclones, magnetic separation, filtration, centrifuges, screen panels, wear linings, and water purification of mine effluents. Multotec Process Equipment MD Beka Majola discusses the facilities on site at the company's head office in Kempton Park.
We've had the test facility for a long time. I'd say probably at least 15 years we've had the test facilities. We have the full spiral range set up in the test rig to be able to run full-scale models on. We've got cyclone test rig classification. We've got the DMS test rig to do some of the dense media test rig. In manufacturing, we've got screening testing facility. We now have a pilot plant for water test rig. And we've recently acquired a small central lab to be able to do filterability testing.
The latest additions to the company's test work portfolio are the centrifuge laboratory and a flexible or adjustable spiral. The adjustable spiral is especially effective in separating ultrafine chrome, catering to the industry's drive to process tailings in the chrome sector. Majola elaborates on the additions.
We thought of establishing the flexible spiral about 3 years ago. What it was meant to do is to give us the ability to test different pitch and profile angles. So by doing that, we can say we've got a spiral which is 15 degrees. What will happen if we drop that to 13 degrees? And what would happen if we increase that to 17 degrees? And very quickly, we can be able to put together a test program and be able to answer a question, and then we can go on to develop a spiral knowing what its profile should look like. Instead of each time, if you want to test a particular profile, you have to build a mold, make a spiral, test it. That would takes a long time. So this rig that we've set up now will speed up test work and will speed up getting to answers very quickly. We've recently acquired the central lab, as I've just said, which enables us to do test work for centrifuge dewatering in country instead of us sending it all the way to Germany and getting results back. We are building the capacity in that centrifuge area to be able to also procure small pilot scale units that we can take to the customer site and test it over there.
That's Creamer Media's Real Economy Report. Join us again next week for more news and insights into South Africa's real economy. And don't forget to listen to the audio version of our Engineering News daily email newsletter.